Jesus, keep your hand of protection on me.